wisdom, I am the only candidate this year running for President of the United States in either party to lay out in specific detail the actions I would take as President to bring new American families out of the shadows and into the full light of an open American society and economy. In 2007, when new American immigrants in New York had the opportunity for New York to do as Maryland had done and pass driver's licenses for new American immigrants so people could obey the rules of the road, get insurance, get to and from work, Secretary Clinton had her campaign call up then governor of New York and beg him to pull the bill because it was getting in the way of her politics and her campaign. Senator Sanders went on Lou Dobbs' show. Are you familiar with Lou Dobbs?
Yeah.
Yes. Went on Lou Dobbs' show and said that immigrants take our jobs and depress American wages. Not only are those statements flat out wrong, they actually harm the consensus that we need to bring together in order to get things done as a country.